So, I did another random, even though I'm done with the alchemy quest. Still got Charnrog. Luck of the draw. I figure the extra resources are useful, considering I'm running low on potions. Oh yeah, I see his little tail dangling. Ooh, that guy's got the Electro Axe. Okay, cool. I don't have to worry about resin. Guys. Didn't waste my ult. Because I was trying to hit it at the time I went down. So, got a little lucky there. Dirty fuck. That was just dirty. That was real dirty. Push me in the goddamn fire. Thank you. slight movements that don't even look like he's actually moving to get him out of the way of my attacks. If we're all in here together, we can all die together. What? What is with the random throw-arounds during that? Are you thrown into shit by nothing? It's like he has an extra arm that I'm not seeing that smacks you back into him. Oh, it hit. Nice. Thought that was totally gonna miss. And it is. Cutie thingy. Missed. I'm missing this one, fucker. Oh, that was just an unused pull. Okay, then I will drink it. Put a lot of hits into dead zones, so part of my problem, or part of my fault, that we didn't get as many breaks, but the party's kind of lackluster. We're gonna die if I didn't, you know, take every shot I could get.